we are going to talk about animals and people. Animals have been helping people since the beginning of time. They are essential to people for many reasons, and we cannot live without them.
Benefits we obtain from animals. Well, food. We have gold, chew, clothing. Sheep and goat, free transport. Horse and donkey, for companion. Cat and dog, protection. Dog, leisure time, fish and cow.
Two, what is livestock farming? Livestock farming is farmers with animals for their meat, milk, egg, or steam. There are two types of animal farming. Extensive farming. Animals live in the open and eat grass from the fields or rain. Intensive farming. Animals live farmed in on farms or in bars. Farmers give them high or dry feed to eat.
Three types of livestock. One, cattle. Two, sheep. Three, pig. Four, goats. 5 points.